สวัสดีทุกคน
Hello everyone It's Star back again And today I'm at my private beach No not private My beach for sunset Where I go every day If it's nice sunset I go every day
ฉันมาช้าเพราะมันแต่ทำงานสวยนะสวยจะระเบิดไหมนะ
Actually, I was going to come to the beach like half an hour ago before sun is set. But then I go up to my office and then I saw my colleague. He's struggling with the in the internet in the company. So I need to help him first. I was talking about what I'm going to do tomorrow. At first, I was going to go ride a scooter and then park it at Nang Thong Beach, and then walk back to the new cafe. But then I'm still not sure at that time if I'm going to do it today. But if I'm stay home, I don't have anything to do as well. So I decide to go out. So I was riding the scooter.Passing the cafe that I want to go, and then I saw a lot of car parked in front of that new cafe. So I decided, no, I'm not going to go in there today because it's too much people in that small cafe. So I just like coming to the beach instead.
สวยกว่าเพื่อนทั้งหาดเลยหาดก็สวยคนก็สวยเดินไปไหนก็ไม่รู้เนี่ยคนเยอะมาก
So I just come to the beach at Nang Thong Beach and then just walk around and then sit for a little bit
เขินจังพลังเยอะเนี่ย
This is the Nang Thong Beach with the lighthouse. You can have a very nice sunset here. But today I'm not going to come back here for sunset. I'll go back to my beach for sunset today.
โรงแรมซีวิวฝรั่งเต็มเลยมาดูงานมันดีมากเธอ Oh.
And I see people surfing today as well. Then it's not really good for surfing this time of the year. I'm not really know where I'm going to go, but then maybe just stop somewhere not too warm where I can hide the sun, like this one, this one.
ช่วงชีวิตฉันไม่เคยออกมาร้อนแบบนี้เลยฉันออกมาทำไมเนี่ยทะเลสวยนะแต่ก็ยังสกปรกอยู่แหละหวังว่าโรงแรมเนี้ยเขาจะมาเก็บขยะหน้าหาดบ้างนะสกปรกมากเลยร้อนมากตอนนี้เวลาบ่าย 2:20 นาทีคือร้อนจริงๆออกมาทำไมก็ไม่รู้เนี่ยร้อนสุดๆแล้วก็ไม่อยากอยู่บ้านคนไทยฉันก็หลบแดดไปนะ มาดูฝรั่งสิไม่กลัวแดดกันเลยนะร้อนๆเนี่ย
I was going to walk from this beach to that new cafe but then as you can see it's too warm here so I decided to just stop and then sit here for just a few minutes and then I go homeAfter I just sitting here for a while and then I decide I will go home because it's very 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 warm for me as a Thai people. I don't understand why I just coming out today. I never go out during the day. I only stay in the AC and this is too warm for me. And I saw the girl sitting next to me. She's smoking. I'm sure it's the weedSo that's why I walk away. So, but then, you know, it's Thai people. No, it's not Thai people. It's Thailand. Who care you smoke weed? You know, it's legal in Thailand now. But then I just walk away because I just don't like it. After this, I decide to go home because it's too warm. And then I will come back out again for sunset at the beach where I stay. I will show you later.And I think I will finish my video for today here. And I hope to see you again next time very soon. And thank you for watching. And hope you enjoy. And have a good day. Bye bye.